वेलकम स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी स्टडी द रिमेनिंग पॉइंट्स ऑफ टोबैको क्रॉप। इन लास्ट वीडियो वी स्टडी द ट्रांसप्लांटिंग मेथड ऑफ टोबैको सीडलिंग्स इनटू द मेन फील्ड। सो नाउ वी स्टडी द आफ्टर केयर और इंटर कल्टिवेशन इन टोबैको। देर आर डिफरेंट ऑपरेशंस लाइक वीडिंग, देन द टॉपिंग, डीसकरिंग। टॉपिंग एंड डीसकरिंग इज मेनली दिस इंटरकल्चर ऑपरेशंस आर गिवन टू द टोबैको क्रॉप। सो वी स्टडी द केयरफुली आफ्टर केयर और इंटर कल्टिवेशन। इन दिस पॉइंट टॉपिंग एंड डीसकरिंग ऑल्सो फॉर आवर 2 mark शॉर्ट नोट। सो वी केयरफुली स्टडी और लिसन द इंटर कल्टिवेशंस और आफ्टर केयर। इंटर कल्टिवेशंस देर इज अ नंबर 1 point, ट्रांसप्लांटेड टोबैको सीडलिंग्स आर इस्टेब्लिश विद इन 10 days। सो इनिशियली गैप फिलिंग ऑपरेशन इज रिक्वायर्ड इन टू द मेन फील्ड। द ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ दिस ऑपरेशन इज टू मेंटेन द प्लांट पॉपुलेशन पर यूनिट और पर हेक्टर एरिया। देन द टोबैको सीडलिंग्स आर वेल इस्टेब्लिश विद इन 10 days आफ्टर द ट्रांसप्लांटिंग इन टू द मेन फील्ड एंड आफ्टर दैट गैप फिलिंग ऑपरेशन इज गिवन और डन। वेयर सीडलिंग्स आर फेल टू इस्टेब्लिश दैट स्पॉट ओनली 1 healthy टोबैको सीडलिंग्स आर प्लांटेड। देन द दिस ऑपरेशन हेल्प टू मेंटेन ऑप्टिमम प्लांट पॉपुलेशन एंड इट हेल्प इंक्रीज द यील्ड ऑफ टोबैको। सो गैप फिलिंग इज गिवन इनिशियली। देन द जनरली होइंग्स आर गिवन, 2 to 3 होइंग्स आर गिवन विद द हेल्प ऑफ हो इम्प्लीमेंट। 2 to 3 होइंग्स आर गिवन एट द इंटरवल ऑफ 15 days एंड फर्स्ट होइंग इज गिवन आफ्टर 21 days ऑफ ट्रांसप्लांटिंग टाइम एंड नेक्स्ट सब होइंग्स आर गिवन एट द इंटरवल ऑफ 15th days। देन द वीडिंग ऑपरेशन, इट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट दैट द फील्ड इज कीप वीडलेस। सो जनरली हैंड वीडिंग्स आर गिवन टू द टोबैको क्रॉप। 1 hand weeding इज सफिशियंट टू द टोबैको क्रॉप। द ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ दिस ऑपरेशन इज टू लूजनिंग ऑफ सॉइल एंड स्लाइटली गिवन सॉइल सपोर्ट टू द प्लांट। दीज आर द ऑब्जेक्ट्स ऑफ वीडिंग और बेनिफिट्स ऑफ हैंड वीडिंग। देन द वी स्टडी द टॉपिंग एंड डीसकरिंग इन टोबैको। दिस इंटरकल्चर ऑपरेशंस ऑल्सो आस्क फॉर ओवर 2 marks टॉपिंग एंड डीसकरिंग। द इनिशियली वी स्टडी द टॉपिंग। टॉपिंग इन टोबैको मीन्स रिमूवल ऑफ टर्मिनल बर्ड विथ और विदाउट सम ऑफ द स्मॉल टॉप लीव्स जस्ट बिफोर और जस्ट आफ्टर द इमर्जेंस ऑफ फ्लावर हेड इज कॉल्ड टॉपिंग इन टोबैको। देन इन महाराष्ट्र मोस्टली बीडी टाइप टोबैको दिस ऑपरेशन इज गिवन एंड व्हेन प्लांट इज ऑन 13th to 15th leaves that time this operation is given. After 1 week of topping the branches are arise from the axils of leaves and it is known as a sucker. After 1 week of topping branches are arise from the axils of leaves it is known as a suckers. and removing of these suckers before they attain the 5 cm length known as a desuckering. So desuckering operation is given 2 to 3 times. Both the topping and desuckering operations help to divert the nutrients and energy towards the leaves. These results increase the size of tobacco leaves and also improve the quality of tobacco. Then we study the details in topping. Topping consists the breaking of the top or crown of the plant at about the third branch below the flower head. Tobacco plants are topped to keep them from producing seeds. These forces synthesize the carbohydrates and nitrogen materials remain into the leaves for further growth and enrichment of flower of leaves. The top leaves that are removed the highest nicotine contain and topping results larger, thicker and darker leaves that matured earlier and more uniformly than those on untopped plants. Topping causes the higher contents of nicotine and sugar at specially upper leaves, but also lower leaves contains more ash. Topping being in cigar tobacco, when it is half the plant show flower heads, when about half of the plants show the flower heads, that time this operation is given before the blossoms open, and in flue cured tobacco, when the plants are attain 10 to 15 leaves, that in the fire cured tobacco, 3 to 4 bottom leaves on the plant are often removed, and also with the results 8 to 10 days with the results only that the 8 to 12 leaves remain on the plant. So this operation is given to the tobacco crop at the interval of 7 to 10 days after topping. It is necessary to remove suckers at the interval of every 7 to 10 days. Suckers are branches that they develop in the axils of leaf. After the top are removed, suckers are growth and application of chemicals such as malic hydrazide MH30 or vegetable oil or fatty acids to the plant. Immediately after topping, the malic hydrazide treatment increases the leaf weight, sugar contents in sugar, and moderate moisture contents, especially of flue cured tobacco. This chemical treatment is also given to removing of tobacco, removing of suckers. It is also reduce the specific volume or filling power of tobacco in cigarette. This reduce the specific volume impairs the drawing quality of cigarette, which is reflected in the value of tobacco. Other chemicals under trial promise to the suppress sucker growth without loss in quality. So sometimes when it is grown as a widely as a commercial base, more commercial base or export base. That time the chemicals are also used to stop the growth of suckers. So this operation is also carefully listen or study. Then the manuring, 35 to 50 cartloads FOM mix with soil properly during the land preparation. Then the recommended fertilizer dose for tobacco in Maharashtra is 44 kg nitrogen and 22 kg phosphorus per hectare. All of these fertilizer application is given before the transplanting of tobacco seedlings. Then we study the irrigation management. Irrigation management should be also asked certainly or definite on tobacco crop because it required salt free water. So the point on irrigation management in tobacco is also asked for our 2 marks short note, so it is carefully studied. Generally tobacco crop is grown as a rainfield crop in moderate rainfall areas. Then the in case of adverse condition of one, irrigation is given to the crop at the interval of or when crop is near about 40 days old. In low rainfall areas, 1 to 2 irrigations are given to obtain the better yield and maintain the moisture content in soil. Then the irrigation water for tobacco should be free from chlorides or not contains more than 50 ppm of chloride, because chlorides are adversely affect on the tobacco leaves, that the burning quality of leaves produce or burning disorder appeared. So the irrigation water should be free from chloride salt or chlorides, and if there is a chloride remain into the water, the range of chloride salt in water should not more than 50 ppm. Ppm means parts per million. So this point should be carefully studied or listened. Then we study the harvesting or priming in tobacco. Tobacco crop ready to harvest 5 to 8 weeks after topping. The maturity signs are differs or various according to type of tobacco. In case of cigarette type tobacco, leaves are turn yellow, slightly drop down and become gummy and stiffer. Stiffer means that is the leaf surface become porous or rough. In case of bidi type tobacco, brown color spindle spots are form on the leaves, and that is the right stage of maturity in bidi type tobacco. Then the in case of hookah type tobacco, molting of leaves take place. The harvesting of tobacco can be done leaf wise or by the cutting of whole plant at ground level. Leaf wise harvesting is known as a priming, in which 2 to 4 fairly matured leaves are taken out from the each plant with the help of special knife, and harvesting is completed between 3 to 4 primings at 1 week interval. After preening, the leaves are partially dried in a field and tied into small bunches and carried out to the curing. Cigarette and hookah type tobacco is harvested by preening. Bidi type tobacco matures within 4 to 5 months after the planting time and harvested either leaf wise or by the cutting whole plants at ground level, and then the cigar and chirrut type tobacco plants are ready to harvest within 3 to 3.5 months, and harvested the mature plants at ground level. Leaf wise harvesting gives better quality of leaves than the cutting of whole plant. So leaf wise cutting or preening is given mostly to the tobacco. Then we study the yield of tobacco. The average yield of tobacco in Maharashtra is 552 kilogram leaves per hectare, and the average yield in India, that is the 1060 kilogram leaves per hectare. This should be also asked for our tabular information or fill in the blanks. Average yield of tobacco in Maharashtra. So this point should be carefully listen or study. Then we study the details in curing method of tobacco. Curing involves the process of drying, decomposition of chlorophyll until the green color disappear from the leaf, changes in the nitrogen compound including the releasing of ammonia and hydrolysis of starch into sugar, and respiration or fermentation of sugars. Then the mineral salt also crystallize out, thus producing of leaf. Partially all sugars are used up when tobacco is air cured, but considerable quantities remain in the leaves of fire cured, and the loss of nicotine during the curing from the 10 to 33%, and it is rapidly drying of leaves, and it kills the prematured tissues of leaves. This prevents the complete decomposition of chlorophyll, which is results in undesirable green color. It also stops some of the other desirable chemical reactions. During the curing, there is a decrease of total weight of 84 to 88%, which includes loss of dry matter 10 to 20% in cured leaves, so the curing process is the most important in tobacco. It is not used for purpose immediately after harvesting. Initially it must be required curing is done. So we should also study the definition of curing in tobacco. Removal of moisture from the tobacco leaves without affecting its aroma, color and texture is called curing in tobacco. There are different Methods are used for curing. Number one, sun curing. Number second, rag curing. Number third, flue curing. And number four, peat curing. These are the methods of tobacco curing. We should also study the details. Curing methods. Number one, sun curing. Sun curing is the most common method of tobacco curing followed in India. This method followed curing bidi, chewing, hookah, snuff and low grade tobacco cigarette. In this method, initially lower leaves are picked and dried in sunlight. Laterally, whole plants are cut and left upside down to dry into the field for 3 to 7 days. Then the leaf portion stripped off from the midrib is known as a motiphul in Nipani area. Then the midribs, veins, lamina are collected and separated, and after that, when this process is required 3 to 7 days and within a 1 week sun curing process is completed, then we study the rag curing in tobacco. Rag curing is followed in cigar, bidi, hookah, chewing and snuff purpose tobacco leaves. The plants are harvested close to the ground level and keep into the field for initially drying. Then the plants are brought to the yard and hang on bamboo racks and allowed to dry for 4 to 6 weeks. Then our plants are taken out from the rack and peeled one over other on a ground. After 2 days, the plants are rearranged so that those the top to bottom and lower plants goes to the top. Means that is the alternate the tobacco leaves, layers or heaps. This process peeling is done for 4 times. If there is a heat generated in heap during the process of curing, some small quantity of water sprinkled over the heap, then the leafy portion is separated from the stem and tied in a bunches. The bunches are heaped again in a corner of room and the heap is turned over 2 days till the leaves completely dried and there is no heat generated. This is the main symptom that the tobacco leaves are totally cured. This process takes 4 to 6 weeks. So, this is the rag curing method. Then we study the flue curing in tobacco. Flue curing is followed in production of high-grade cigarette tobacco. That is like Virginia tobacco variety. This method is also used, or when tobacco is exported, that time this method flue curing, this is the artificial method of tobacco curing. Tobacco is cured under the artificial heat in flue curing barrels. The leaves are tied in a lot of 3 by their stalk and hang on the bamboo in the barren. When the barrel is loaded, it is closed and fire is set in the oven. The curing process is completed in three stages. Number one, yellowing of leaves. After that, the temperature of barrel raised up to the 31 degree Celsius for 3 hours. Then the temperature is quickly raised up to the 52 degree Celsius and it is held up to 30 minutes. Then the temperature is again reduced slowly up to the 31 degree Celsius and after that the ventilators are open for proper ventilation in barrel. Then during this stage leaves give off the moistures or loss of the moistures and become yellow in color. Then the second stage is the fixing of color. Then the temperature of barrel is slowly raised up to the 49 degree Celsius and air is allowed to freely pass out in barrel. Then the leaves are kept at this temperature for 30 hours. The color of leaves change and fix. They are the cured. Then the drying of leaves. In this stage, the temperature of barrel is raised again 60 degree Celsius to 77 degree Celsius for 20 hours. Then the midribs and leaf stalk get dry and curing is completed. The moisture contained in cured leaves should be between 8 to 18%. Then the whole curing process is completed within 5 to 6 days. Then we study the peat curing method. This is the most common and old method of tobacco leaves curing and followed in chewing and hookah type tobacco. The farmers are most interested in the taste and aroma of tobacco and not in burning quality. So this method is mostly used by the farmers. The curing is done in the pits 90 by 90 by 90 centimeter. In size pits are open or prepared. Then the pits are tied all around the jawar straw. The tobacco plants are kept in layer in the pit and top layer is covered by the straw or gunny bags. Then the top of peat layer or top portion of peat is covered with soil well above the ground level so that the water should not be allowed to let in it into the peat. So the leaves are kept in this peat for 1 to 2 weeks. If the peat is overheated or heat is generated, that time water is sprinkled over the peat time to time to cool down the temperature of peat. Then the leaves are taken out from and twisted into the rope and tied into small bundles. This process or peat curing method takes 1 to 2 weeks for curing of tobacco. when tobacco leaves are totally cured, that time there is no heat generated and tobacco leaves gets the fixed color. So these points should be carefully study or listen. Then we study the next point, the pest and diseases, in next video. Thank you, students.